wanted to go to Epcot since I was little. And now I'm finally here. So, dude. Meaning.
Thank you. too.
Attention astronaut candidates, you have selected Green Team, less intense training. However, if you are made uncomfortable by enclosed dark
space, Jeff, Europe, and back home to Florida, you're gonna love it.
T-minus 3 minutes and cabin.
Okay, listen up. Here are your assignments. Navigator, you'll be adjusting the pitch of the X2 if necessary, and firing thrusters for your descent. Pilot, on my signal, I'll need you to trigger first stage separation. You'll also be triggering the landing sequence. Commander, you will be responsible for activating the flight sequence and for activating manual control, if needed. Engineer, you will activate the flight cameras when we reach altitude. You will also extend the wings for landing.
Thank you.
It's so hot out. It's like 100 degrees out. Just pretend to be high.
But really, you're
I did.
Sorry.
I did a question in last seconds, and I said shopping district. And I was right.
Yeah.
In the last second. A shopping district. He said there's two left, and I said shopping district.
Oh, keep it going. Eat up that French.
We don't need a French.
Fast Pass for Soarin' is recommended. Look at this, just walking right in. Okay with it.
Hey, you go.
Dumber. I've never seen before.
Senses can help capture your imagination.
Oh, oh, can I go too?
Absolutely not. This is one of our discoveries, the figment of imagination.
Yeah, I know all about the senses. Their sight, sound, smell, touch, coochie-coochie-coo, and taste. Taste my chicken. Can I go? Please, please, please.
No, I don't want you out of my sight.
Out of sight? Okay. Come on, everybody. Here we go.
You are not to interfere with the tour.
Our first stop is the sound lab. We'll begin by testing your hearing with a series of tones. Left ear, right ear. Left.
Imagination. For every sound your ears are hearing, a thousand thoughts can start appearing. And each of us imagines different things. From just the sound, your mind has wings.
Continuing now, if I may, in a calm, scientific, figment-free manner, the things we see with our eyes can control the eyes of the imagination. Let's begin by using the eye chart to test your vision. Now, all together, if you would please read line 3 and hit.
With F-I-G-N-E-N-T, you can see things differently.
Imagination, especially when reflected, familiar smells
come into play. I'd love to!
Figment, this is not a good time.
It's always a good time to use your imagination, so let the good times roll!
house upside down.
Upside down? Now you're talking. That's the best idea you've had all day.
With just a spark of inspiration, I made my house an innovation. Imagination. Here's a real open house. Come on in. So, what
is it? More than you can imagine.
My God, it's exactly what I imagined. Imagination is the brain's open house.
Of course. Imagine it. This thing has turned into a wall upside down. Come on. I do? Oh, yes. Well, thank you, Figment. And so, as you can plainly see, imagination works the best when it's set free.
You said it, Doc! Imagination is a blast!
Is at the heart of all creation, right at the start of everything.
And now we invite you to set your imaginations free in the image world.
Still at Epcot, we're about the end of the world showcase. We just had Coral Reef for lunch. Coral Reef was definitely a dinner restaurant. I wouldn't call it a lunch restaurant, so I'm pretty full, so it's a shame that I'm probably gonna still eat at Epcot, who are we kidding, but in the world showcase, but that's where we're heading now.